all for coming. I'd like to introduce Lucia Perez and your head of delegation, Federico Jano. Maybe you can introduce the rest of the group to us.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much. And we are very happy to be here with you. And thank you very much. So many people. Today we are, you know, the last ones. Most of the delegations had a press conference yesterday. The party was so close and we had to cancel our press conference yesterday, and today our organization went on delay. Thank you so much for being with us so at this time. And for sure, the most important, we have here to my right, Lucia Perez. You, I think everyone know, is our senior this year. But with us is as well on the table, Rafael Artesero, who is the songwriter for both lyrics and music. And just here with us, Lola González, who is the very well-known in Spain choreographer for the music. So here we are, and ready to answer, try to answer any of your questions.
Thank you very much. And Lucia, I know you've already gone through an elaborate selection in Spain. Over 600 people applied over the internet for the Eurovision Song Contest, but you at the end got 68% of the votes, I believe. So how is it for you to finally stand on that stage, on the Eurovision Song Contest stage?
Pues, la verdad es que es un porcentaje que era difícil de creer, pero bueno, al final yo creo que todo el esfuerzo y todo el trabajo de también de muchos años pues tienen su recompensa y por fin llegué a la final y es exactamente gané con ese gran porcentaje.
Lucia says that is true, absolutely, the facts you have mentioned, but she's been performing and singing in Spain, mainly in Galicia, the region northwest of Spain, where she's coming from. She's very popular there after 7 years of career, and all this effort has been rewarded. As she was the winner of a national selection as a singer.
And does she like the stage, the arena?
¿Te gusta el escenario?
Bueno, me encanta. Es que ¿quién no le va a gustar ese escenario? Yo creo que la gente que disfruta estando encima del escenario, ver Eurovisión, ese espectáculo de esa mole tan grande, de tanta gente, tanta luz, tantos sonidos, que es un lujo y se siente una muy afortunada por estar aquí.
Well, Lucia feels she's very happy to be here and enjoy so much production on this stage, which is amazing, and there are so many lights and cameras and powerful of sound. It's fascinating for me.
Spain has a wild card, and you choose the place 22, and the same place has Lena last year, so why you do this?
Well, sorry, I'm guilty. This is not a question, and I'm responsible for that. But in fact, last year, my German colleague, Ralph, was his first year. And then he asked me, Federico, if I'm wild card, what should I do? I said, ah, I have 22. But it was not me, it was Germany. So this year I took it as well, this number, which worked out very well last year.
Thank you. So, ladies and gentlemen, now you have the opportunity to ask some questions. Please stand up and introduce yourself. Tell us where are you from and for which media organization you work for. We're going to start with Alistair.
Hi, Alistair Birch from Australian Radio. I have a question for Lucia. Lucia, you may have heard the French artist is singing in a regional language. Did you consider also singing in a regional language? And what role do you think minority regional languages have to play in Europe?
Totalmente. Yo creo que la cultura de cada país es la lengua es cultura, y yo creo que eso nunca se debe perder, y por eso España espero que eso nunca lo pierda, y no solo cantando en castellano, que es la lengua oficial en España, pero también las oficiales como el gallego de mi tierra, el vasco, catalán y demás. Yo totalmente siempre apoyaré cantar la lengua propia de cada país.
Thank you. made by Lucia today, that she feels that the language is an essential part of every country culture. And Spain should always keep bringing the songs in Spanish, and not only the Castilian Spanish, but as well in the other languages which exist in Spain, like her Galician, which is my word, or Basque or Catalan languages.
Thank you.
Hola, Lucia. I read that you study. You're doing the accents at the moment. I don't know the English word. I'm sorry. It's pedagogical.
Teaching.
Yeah. Are you studying teaching? And so, are you planning on becoming a teacher? And what would be your subjects?
Ojalá que no. Eso quiere decir que me iría bien la carrera artística, la carrera de estar encima del escenario, la carrera de un artista, que es lo que realmente quiero y deseo. Lógicamente, no está de más tener unos estudios y si tengo que recurrir a ellos y echar de mano de la docencia, pues bienvenido será, pero ojalá que con todo este trabajo y espero que a partir de ahora esto siga creciendo y pueda vivir muchos años de la música. Estudié magisterio musical, sí.
She really studied, you know, music teaching. So, well, but she's very proud of her studies.
Just finished.
Yes, the exams have been passed very recently, so it's finished. The she hopes to not to need her studies for teaching as a job, but to stay as an artist on this world.
Thank you. Yes, please.
Hi, Roy Vernon from ESCtoday.com. It's been a long day, so a fun question for you. Have you made any preparations in case you have a stage invasion from Jimmy Jump this year?
Maybe this is a question for Lola.
Probablemente lo que haremos es salir corriendo a por él.
Is that likely we will run, you know, hiking and teaching our choreographers. But I believe that the German television has prepared everything in a way this is not happening.
Yeah, thank you for this question.
Next questions, please. Over here.
Hello, Lucia. Bienvenida a Düsseldorf. Buenas tardes. And I would like to ask you a question. How has your life changed since you were selected for the Eurovision Song Contest to represent Spain? And I'm Sanjay from ESA Today, the Spanish editor.
Thank you.
Pues ha cambiado en que, bueno, pues yo llevaba ya en el mundo de la música, hacía mi vida, ¿no?, relacionada totalmente con la música, con conciertos, con actuaciones y demás. Pero cambia totalmente cuando pasas de ser conocida en tu pequeña tierra Galicia en puntos muy puntuales a ser conocida pues, en toda España, que la gente cante la canción, que la gente baile, que te reconozca. Y eso es lo más bonito que puede tener un artista, lo que uno aspira siempre. Así que ha cambiado para muy positivamente.
Thank you.
And Lucia feels, well, her life is changing in a positive way. She was used, you know, in this art, to be a very well-known artist in her own country, Galicia. But suddenly he's been, you know, as well popular in the full country in Spain and maybe in Europe through this program, etc.